of Swords coming down, getting that. Let's get the bottom here of the labium superioris. Taurus coming through here. We're stretching. Here we're curving through. And around. Get that shape through here. This is interesting because it's really tucked underneath. You have to undercut, undercurve a little bit. Be careful. Don't overcurve it. You have to undercurve it. So it's turning this way, not that way. This way, not what. So we have to undercurve here to get that pillowy sausage look. And undercurve here back to our center. And then there's our ridge. Where it's kind of like the crust. Remember the crust of the nose? This is that ridge where this turns, our lip turns in this way, and this way, so we're curving, 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 and we get this high in through here, and back and down through here. All this, again, is curving, curving, like so. Then it gets stronger as it gets closer to the turning inside to the mouth. So here's our center, right through our philtrum, and this gets very, very soft. Matter of fact, lots of shadow through here, kind of an old shape. This gets really soft nostril, rough nostril through there. So we kind of, you can see a little bit of a turn in through here, but not a whole lot. So it's a little bit softer filter, like quite a bit actually. So now we can